Welcome to the Alexander Kasser Theater. Please turn off all cell phones and electronic devices. Photography is not permitted. Please take a moment to note the location of the exits. Thank you for your attention and enjoy the performance.
Thank you. Thanks for being with us this afternoon. This is the Cali Lab Band. This is our first semester ever, so we're excited to share our set with you. Our first piece will be Con Alma, featuring Kyle Gentile on the tenor saxophone.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. Our next tune is a Duke Ellington ballad, Golden Crest, featuring Ryan Haupt on the trombone. Beautiful. So that was Ryan Haupt on the trombone. I feel very akin to Ryan. Round of applause for him. Really, it's amazing. And I feel akin to him because not only is he an excellent musician, but he's also an educator. That's like my full-time job. I'm a high school band director. But he's just killing it. He's an amazing trombone player, and I know he's just as an amazing educator. So one more round of applause. That was incredible. Is from the Basie Library by Frank Foster, Blues in Haas Flat. And this is going to be featuring quite a few soloists. So you're gonna have Kyle Gentile again on the tenor saxophone, Ryan Houston on alto one. You're gonna hear from Brian Haupt again on the trombone. You're gonna hear from our whole trombone section actually. So then you'll hear from James Boland, you're gonna hear from Matt Beal, Dan Harkins, and then to close it out, you'll hear Jay Greengold, and on piano once more, Isaac Addo. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, everyone. That was the Cali Lab Band. Next, you will hear from the Montclair State University Jazz Ensemble, led by Oscar Perez, and tonight you'll hear Bruce Williams conducting them. Thanks.
Thank you. Bruce Williams. I'm covering for Dr. Oscar Perez while he's on the road. Us jazz musicians do play across the world. And we love to educate as well, but today I'm subbing for him, running this wonderful big band, you know, for a treat with a diverse program of music. Sit back, relax, I'll introduce the people as we go along. I do not like to talk much during the show, but I will get to everybody's name. Agreed?
Agreed.
Thank you.
Thank you.
So we played Easy Money and Frame for the Blues, and now we like to play Laura. One, two. sometimes we have things lost in communication. I call one song, and they said, no, it's the other song. But it's the other song. We're going to play Horace Silver's Nutville. Nutville.
Thank you.
So before we go too far, the rest of this performance, I just want to give everybody's name and recognition, all these great soloists and ensemble players. I'm just going to read down from section to section. The saxophones on lead alto, Rodrigo Romero. Luke Caruana. Ryan Husting. Tristan Schaffrin. Maria Vincelette. Ryan Haupt. Dan Hawkins. Paul Ferreira. Matthew Leal. Adrian Brazil. Will Shetlick. Dorian Wild. John Beavis and Matt Leal. Beal. Sparney. Gallo Inga. Diego Maiman. Tommy Horner. And our drummers, Nick Barbudo and Eric DuPont. They're doing some of the heavy lifting because one's a lefty, one's a righty, so they gotta switch the drums around. You know, so that, this was our public service announcement in order to get them to switch the drums again.
Thank you.
venture into the world of the great Thad Jones and perform Tiptoe. Thank you. Stolen Moments and Freddie Hubbard Thermo. Thank you so much for coming out. And clap again. And then clap again at the end. like to conclude the show with Freddie Hubbard Thurman. Thank you for coming. That's it. Thank you so much. Did they do all right? All right.
Let me say hi to Katie.